The execution of Lepke Buchalter marked an end to a dark chapter in the history of organized crime. His death further solidified the demise of Murder Incorporated and punctuated a shifting landscape within the criminal underworld. While his legacy remains a chilling reminder of the violence and power wielded by the likes of Buchalter, it also represents a triumph for law enforcement in their relentless pursuit of justice.